Welcome to the stream, everybody. Ziki-P, the Big Crusader, Tracer Samurai, Solidus Roach.
That's the thing with PlayStation. I never liked the layout compared to Xbox.
Randy's not as good. Got PlayStation now. I'm thinking about getting my subscription back to play him into some Third Strike.
Yeah, I killed my PlayStation 3. That PlayStation now, for me, it started acting crazy.
Like, no! I don't have any problems with it. Malcolm says he has problems with it, too. I should have never stopped rapping. That last joint was hot. Yeah, you fucking with that, huh, bro? Which one was it that you liked, the Double Dragon one or the Price is Right joint?
They're all fire. That Double Dragon shit's ill, too. That makes me want to play Battle Tubes.
Someone was fucking, I remember that one.
Oh, yeah.
Someone was talking shit on that beat. I was like, I ain't even say nothing back to him. I was like, everybody got their own taste, but I'm like, yo, that's one of my hottest joints, beat-wise.
Round one. What?
Fight.
That's wrong.
No titles.
I was in the beginning.
At the beginning, we know how the intro starts up.
Trying to wait for the setup.
Round two. Fight.
Right there.
Some Alex that fucking, he ate every one of my V trigger fucking mediums with that little fucking armor thing.
He's an asshole.
He's an asshole.
Alex.
Oh, hell yeah.
Nah.
I was like, let me fan it real quick.
You win.
So if you would have done the EX one, that would have hit her? Or no? That wouldn't have hit her.
I think the second
one. No, the EX, he did that one. That's the one he did.
I'm talking about yours. He would have did
There's no EX bomb. Not with that.
It's just the
regular bomb. Yeah.
Fight.
That Yoon shit, that shit Yoon be doing a Third Strike, right. Piss me off. She kinda is the Yoon. She
I don't have a fucking G trigger to use. That's why it ain't coming out.
You fell for that. Until I this time, man.
Round two.
I didn't want to do that. My hand hit two buttons.
Oh, right in the shin.
Final round.
Fight. Look at that black dude in the back. The yellow.
The green the one? Black. The guy with the green behind the cop car.
Yeah. Oh, and that build on the back is where you played Sons of Liberty.
Yeah, it does look like that, actually. I missed that game. I wish they would fucking re-release that shit for PS4 of the collection. 2 was probably my favorite. I know everybody says 3 was.
Well, first Metal Gear is the best on the PlayStation.
It doesn't hold up, though, man. If you go to play it now, camera angles and shit, it does not hold up well at all. I tried not too long ago. Nah.
Why?
So. Oh. Thought it was over.
Ah, that was stupid. Oh, it should have came out.
That's sick how like each character gets each character has one dialogue.
Right.
I already talk shit. I love ball rounds. When his opponents say to him and what he says to them. Yeah, he's a straight asshole. He beats Nash. He's like, how does it feel to die again?
Oh, yeah.
Damn. I don't know why I keep trying it. He knows me too well, man.
Yeah, you, that roach.
I can't pull no fuckery against him. And he knows all the characters, so I can't fucking learn his shit. I'm very heated that I don't have my lighter here. I just packed all this good
shit.
That
was at one bar use or two?
Just one. Yeah, it's not like a Kuma where you can just use one bar and do like two damn moves.
Like character I never touched fighting ever. He's a lot of character that's up.
I'm gonna check her out on Alpha 3 tonight. Which I hear they're about to do an HD remix of the Alpha series.
Damn.
Ooh. Yeah, it was pretty nice. I gotta remember that one. Again, I don't know why I keep trying to hit him with that, because he knows it's coming.
Woo. She has records, right?
Yeah. But I don't like to release them, because that's just too far away. That's why I like to use the reversal sometimes. Sometimes the reversal is kind of dumb. Why give you a reversal when you can just get snacked?
I was so bad. I played in a tournament last year, and the dude beat me with Corrin, and then turns around and asks me, what's that thing you keep doing in the block stream where you fucking break it up? I'm like, you don't know what a fucking B reversal is, and you just beat me?
Yeah, that's how some of them be.
That was me. That was me at first. I didn't know how to do B reversal.
Yeah, but I mean, I was at a tournament playing, like...
I'm talking about, like, for the longest, I had no idea how to do it. Yeah,
I didn't either. About a month later, I was like, yeah. I think there was a trophy for it, and I was like, let me figure this shit out.
Oh, you just got a trophy? Oh, shit.
No, not now. I'm talking about, like, I think there's a trophy for doing so many V-reversals. I got all the trophies except for the survivals and the,
The survivals and, like,
and the $1 million fight money, which that'll come over time. I don't think I'll ever beat them survivals.
Oh, he changed it up. I'm looking for God. I'm like, damn it.
Oh, yeah. He won for you, so.
That's good.
That's only because...
I'll be right back. We're going to grab another beer and find a lighter.
All right, Z.
Round one. Fight. Fair! Hadouken! That's what he...
That was a little scary. Oh, this good tree packed up. Gonna find a lighter.
Oh shit, god damn.
Good.
It's like breathe. Okay, ready?
Music coming out right now, man. Or that Kendrick album, like, or something.
I know, it's like, god damn.
Who's blowing this?
No, you had it though. It was just as soon as the damn lag started coming, I was like, god damn it. It's always a good ass match, but then it's like lag.
It's probably some asshole doing.
I hope that. Is there anybody in the thing?
I got
in the, you know, in the lobby.
Yeah, I got with you. It starts. Round one. Nah, it's just us. That one even came in.
Okay. Well, damn.
I wish fucking Brent would. You know, Birds, Brent asked me to get him this game for Christmas, and I didn't. He never really played this shit.
He never sat down.
And his excuse is, y'all too serious. I'm like, well, fucking learn. We're not that serious. None of us are on fucking Evo.
Hell no, I wish.
I mean, in the grand scheme of shit, my gold is kind of scrubby now. Like, it doesn't really mean anything anymore.
God damn.
Slag is a killer.
I know.
Jaden Kid's got something new too.
Why the hell? Right in the leg. It's like, it's all real. That.
Sure you can. This lag is, it's trash. It's
right. Trash. You're trash.
Bro, we ain't got hooks here. Hooks lag be crazy. I like playing on the fuck. That dude in the back with the blue is gonna be the next DLC character.
It is.
I think they should make the chick sucking that dude's dick at the left side of the screen and fuck a DLC character. Yep, she still does it, so I was just saying if they fucking took it out. I hate that shit. When you be in the air, as soon as you see that B trigger, like, oh, I'm getting fucked up. That's no problem.
I
hate it way too much.
I think
lately.
I hate it with the Cali though. When I see it in the Cali though, I'm like, shit.
Now, I haven't fought a lot of the Calis and the Callies lately.
Yeah, it's only rare you fight those.
Round one. In the beginning, you've seen a lot of them. Fight. Oh,
really?
Lag Daddy.
Right.
These two servers can't come quick enough. Yeah, I don't know if it's true, but I heard there was only one person responsible for everything online with this game. Like, they just had one person running that shit. And that's why it's so fucked up.
Nice.
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh.
Had to compensate for the lag.
Roach, I can tell you, man, I'm playing in a tournament on May 13th.
That's just
the broadsheet. I'll probably get swept, but I'm just looking to get my feet wet. That's the thing, man. I gotta start playing people locally so I can get used to, you know, there's lag input on this shit.
Right into that.
Damn, I can't believe he hit you with that.
It's not damage.
Final round.
You got full meter going. Fight. In. To get some tournament in Delaware, man. I'm not feeling all the Pennsylvania with a warm.
Mr.
That shit was intense.
Oh, you took the first one?
Lag boys.
That's a bad too?
The Method Man Jeep.
Ran over by the Method Man Jeep. That's my favorite verse in hip hop, by the way. That verse inspired me to get into it. And that thing still holds up as one of the best verses in hip hop.
Shit is real.
I opened for him. He was kind of a dick. He was trying to back out of doing the show. Talking about, yeah, I missed my ride. And my boy was like, nah, we paid you. We'll come get you, bro.
Who, Method Man?
Capadonna. Oh, you went Kyle. I would have went Chun-Li. I thought you were going to go for you.
I thought so, too.
Sorry. That's too fucking mixed up. Damn, you're almost at 8,000 now. You should be playing in some tournaments, man.
I could, but I'd be playing mad other shit.
You could make a run.
6-7 hours. Round one. I could. Potential. Fight.
No, I didn't go through it that time.
Round two.
That shit like it hurt.
Oh, bugs with that, huh? Oh, that's official. They're going to do the Defender series on the 18th of August.
That's very cool.
Luke Cage, Daredevil, and Jessica Jones. I never finished Jessica Jones yet.
So I got to finish Iron Fist.
I liked it. A lot of people didn't like it, but I fucked with it.
That shit looks dope already. Just about the first episode of the show is dope.
Fight. There's some quirks I have with Iron Fist himself, but not enough to say the show was trash.
You're supposed to press the button.
Oh, I had my V trigger active. Why the fuck did I do that? That last blow I threw was me trying to activate my V trigger that was already active.
Corner carry in one combo. Shit.
And avoided that time. I had a viewer. I think my shitty ass Balrog scared him away on the stream.
Balrog. Definitely top three.
Right now, yeah. Infiltration. He's using fucking Ibuki now, I heard.
Oh, there he goes. Switching characters up.
Nah, he left Nash a while ago. I forget who the fuck he was using after Nash.
Jury.
Was it?
It was Jury. Now he's going for Ibuki now.
Oh my god, Ibuki is just
I tried to go through her trials the other day and I was like, yeah, there's no way I could fucking master this chick.
She's all about target combos.
Sense. Right.
I let my Balrog get a second. I thought I was going to start doing Akuma, but he's too fucking weak. He got that glass
he's good
jaw.
Too. That crouching medium. Crouching
he got
medium
that glass
thing.
Jaw, but that so does Chun-Li, though.
Yeah, Akuma's too damn weak.
I don't think he's weaker than Chun, though.
No, hell no.
Chun, that's my biggest beef with her.
But...
they would give her a little more health, man. I'd be so much more successful. You had to break a belt, huh?
Oh, me?
Yeah. The Cali boys. You seen his, the towel outfit? Towel demon?
Oh, dude.
Skin.
If you watch on the stream, man, hit us up. We could use some fresh meat.
Round one.
Mandy, I want to get a cigarette break in.
he could have killed.
You see what they do? Oh, this is... What's it? Round 2. I try to go for the EX. Come in.
Bro, do you play GTA at all?
Play what?
GTA. Brent and Brandy's brother been trying to get me on. I go through a low phases with that game.
Die with it.
Nice. Better it. Fuck it. Better it.
Guile wins.
What the fuck did he just hit you with? Was he a ground stop tracer?
Huh?
Yeah. I didn't even see him do it. I'm like, what the fuck, he just fell. Like.
Get this out on that one. Yes.
Round 2.
Close. Got it.
What is this update coming? At the end of the month?
That's what I've been hearing, but I haven't heard anything since like the end of March.
Yeah,
thought they would announce something by now. We're halfway through April.
Right. Update's gonna suck anyway because it's no character.
I'm still thinking they might sneak one in on us.
Yeah, and Tekken, like I said, Tekken 7's on the way.
Well, this game ain't gonna die.
Oh no, this shit never die.
Shit, they already started back up with Kingdom Fighters.
I'm thinking about getting that. I wanna see how much it costs. Let's do this.
Shit's fire, but it looks ugly.
You just gotta get over the anime.
It's not even the anime, it's just like the way they look. The sprites are just in my opinion. Funny. Well, like they said, alright, fuck the graphics. That's right, more so about the game.
Let's begin. So the gameplay is deep.
Very deep.
Mm-hmm.
Guile,
it's a slur, chunk.
Chick on this podcast that beat 2009. She never used it. I kind of want to give her her money back and like fucking sell it to someone. So nice. Nah, that's not what I was trying to do at all.
Two, three. You in China with it.
Out in time, I knew that was gonna happen.
Need to sit back.
You don't have meter, then that's just kind of fucked.
Sonic booms everywhere.
I definitely would have threw an EX fireball there. Anticipate.
Round one.
Oh, shit, I didn't see who was in the damn line. Right.
Still us.
Stop sign.
Almost had it with the setup, but it's with the setup.
Round two.
Yo, that's crazy how she can do that.
Ah, shit! Fuck you, dude. Oh, hey, kill me. I put the stick down thinking you killed me.
Yeah, you ain't out of two yet. That's why I was like, it's only the first one.
Fight.
Well, then thank you for using your EX. I mean, your full meter.
Just enough. Remember, it's trigger time.
Oh, bullshit.
There it is.
Good.
Oh, shit.
You win.
Never give up.
I put the controller down thinking you had me in round two, which I thought was the last round.
He said, "Oh shit!"
Yeah, no, you hit that critical, or he was like, "You thought it was the last
one." I thought,
it was over.
I thought as soon as the loop started, it was over. You have it perfectly set up for it.
Have a roundhouse that's a crush counter?
Yeah.
Wow, I was moving backwards when I did that. That was crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Mobile. That was crazy.
Mobile.
Mobile flash. Over there. Cat punch.
Man.
Woo!
Round two.
I stay bluff.
Final round. Fight.
Motherfucker. Nah, this ain't happening.
Yep, it's going. Now he uses the damn reversal. It's just funny to see it.
I noticed. I'm greedy with the reversal. I got all stingy with it.
Good shit.
I either like use it for the loop or if I'm in trouble. Like he usually fucking uses the roundhouse and the V-tree. Man, back up. Get up off me. Get off me, man. That was pretty good. That was a good game.
Yeah.
Good set. That was a good set.
I'm gonna try chumming myself. I'm gonna try.
Oh shit.
Let's do this.
in the kitchen.
Cop Chun-Li.
Round one. Fight.
It's
in the kitchen.
Like that? That's how you feel? She has a kick.
Combo the hard kick into crouch, the jumping hard kick and the crouching hard punch.
There,
you gotta actually get to do it. He's good. No, it's forward, it's a forward fireball. Yeah, you get him off at the right trajectory. I don't. It's two forward fireball kick.
Kick. Nash wins.
You can combo it with crouching medium kick, standing back hard punch.
Round one. Fight.
B&B is crouching light punch, standing medium punch, crouching low kick in the legs, or a spinning bird kick.
Use the airway.
didn't mean to do that.
Oh,
I get it now. Sign up.
That doesn't interrupt being a three part thing. Overkill.
Silly machine.
Final round. Fight.
Almost pulled the comeback.
Nash wins.
Come on, let's turn up the heat. Fucking tracer. Alright, Lex, after this game, of course you wait until my turn.
I'm about to have a smoke of your bag.
Alright. Uh-oh. Oh shit, so I've got smoke after this, so I might have to hold it down watching for a minute, Tracer.
Fight!
Alright. Just a little bit different with it, Buki.
I should have punished with the fucking V trigger combo. I think I hit the wrong button anyway. I think I did a kick. I'm so used to being shown.
Right. At least you forgot you already used your trigger. That was the whole thing.
I could have got a couple of hits off if I would have. I was going for the critical art instead. too close. Not too close there.
Only when I can get in. You lose. And I just thought about that setup. I work on my Nikali a little bit. That was too close of a match.
I'll fight one more, and then Roach will probably Roach actually bounced out. Alright, fight him. I gotta take the dog out. Hold it down.
Alright.
Your commentary's on my stream, too.
Okay.
I gotta get my shoes.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool. That's good.
Yeah, I'd like to have, like, a second voice on there.
Alright.
Tell Roach when he comes back that if he just goes back into his invites, that original invite should still work.
Yeah, the original invite.
He probably got disconnected from the servers. I've been getting shit lately, so I've been kind of worried about playing ranked because of that. Because you lose like a fucking $1.50 for fucking disconnects.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah, I know. You told me about that. My shoes.
Nice. Good shit, boy.
Juggling. That should have continued the combo. Oh shit, I thought you were fucking your ass.
No.
Holy I'm not shit, sure. That dude is fucking nasty.
Round two.
And he's a boy. I hate being juggled, man. That's so fucking. Someone just came in the room, I think. We got a full lobby now. Coach is private spot.
Kick me out.
I ain't kick you out. I can't send you one, is there? Your original invoice still work. Do you still have it in there?
Nah, Street did kick off the servers.
Sure. I think I got kicked off. I'm saying if you go out to like your notifications on PlayStation. That invite should still work. It's the same game. Everybody take the dog out.
Oof. son. I'm only at the bottom. I'm about to kick some motherfuckers.
Right. Back, maybe more over here.
M. Bison wins. Round one. Fight.
Metallic bot though, all that. Good
M. Bison wins.
He had a nice setup in that first round. Kick him. So, yo, wait, what a dude. The rookie came.
Kick him. Get him out of here.
Oh, okay. You're in charge of the room. I was wondering.
Get him out of here.
Let's do this.
Mika.
Yeah, you already know you're gonna play with Mika. I don't mind taking that L because he's ultra. But I'm gonna go down fighting.
I need to get back on the Dark Souls. Phoenix.
This one 3.
Mm-hmm. First time playing the shit. Shit's raw already.
Oh yeah. I gotta get back on that because I gotta get my other endings on that bad boy before I get the DLC.
Damn. There's a wolf in that shit, a wolf boss. That shit looks sweet.
Yeah.
That shit looks sweet.
Remember the, like, the first part, the final battle is like the awesomest.
I am not very fond of conflict.
I'll kick your ass!
Round one. Fight.
There it is. Yeah, come on. Finish it. Can't do nothing. Damn.
Let me ask you this. Was that convincing?
No. It's just the same old Mika. Jeez, jeez, jeez.
Round one.
No patience.
Fight.
Nice. Like how he waited for me to come down. Hits, not very much. That's the main grab. Ooh, nice. That's coming into there. Nope. Stick to you like blue.
Yeah. Round two. Quite.
Just fucking autopilot.
Yep.
Autopilot on. Hopefully I can smoke it. Hopefully, because Mika is her and Laura can't stand them, especially Laura.
It's go time.
He's done.
Weak sauce, real weak sauce.
He's done.
Real weak sauce.
Why
that's
he
real
back
weak
out what
sauce.
Happens?
He backed straight out. As soon as it was Roach's turn, he was like, no, he ran. He ran.
No smoke.
I was about to take a piss, and then I seen that the dude backed out. I was like, oh shit.
Ran for the hills.
What if I was like, wait a minute.
Chun-Li, got
it. Oh, he'd be dumb to send you a message that I didn't even count.
Kazuki Beach.
Oh,
no birdies, and you're right.
He said, suck my ball bag.
Hashtag suck my ball bag.
Round one.
Got hand dial, too. Hand dial.
Sonic
Shit, I thought it was Palm Pulling for a minute. I was thinking Street Fighter EX for a moment. As soon as I saw that, I thought, that's it. Palm Pulling.
Oh, okay, that can't hit me on my
dumbass.
Booms everywhere. Round two. Damage. Stun.
Oh yeah.
Damn.
He was trying to get it in there. He was trying to get that set up.
Oh no, I gave up on that.
Yeah. Short on them.
Yep. That's a ball game right there. Damn, put the controller down that time. I had to make sure.
Right. Yeah, no, it was that time.
Yeah, I was pretty confident that it was. But I was pretty confident last
That's
time
just
it was,
getting buffed, too. Just got buffed.
I ain't get buffed that, buddy. We thought Armiga was getting buffed. Shit.
Bird,
the only thing they buffed was her man. Just getting close to the corner.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, God damn. See if everybody's still in the room. Nope. There's only one left. Mar. I'm still mad at damn all you could love.
Trying to get them EX spinning birds out.
No, you're not getting that out. You threw that last one in. Which one he's throwing.
Damn it.
Oh no, you might live. Now you're gonna live.
Oh, I guess so long.
Last year you won in the blow.
Season one.
Ah!
It did lag off, but I think I would have hit you regardless.
Final round. Fight.
I I had a good year, a good solid union in there. Unless he got two.
Oh, you motherfucker! All right. Works out the end. Well, shit, why the fuck did that not come out?
Shouldn't the water come up and shit when she do that? They didn't think that far.
Right. They didn't think a lot about this stage.
Yeah, they ain't think too much on this.
No, it's never been an Avatar copyright. Round one.
Still a cool mark, nonetheless.
Shit, more like birdies, man, than me. All that shit underneath the running water. Still can't catch it because I just see it rolling right through.
But that appeals for the motherfuckers.
Especially when it go to high tide, you think that can is going somewhere. That can is right there.
Birdie's starting to become a strong player too.
Yeah.
Okay, Ziki. Rush down.
Try. Round two. Fight.
See who's in here, yo.
Alright, we're good.
Nah, Marmar. Marmar's still there.
Everybody got a plan until they get punched in the face.
You win.
Damn. Ziki is on fire tonight.
Ziki-P.
It happens sometimes.
He said, not today.
Guess it's time to try the trial, though. Good old Chun Li.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to run Chun Li because it's go time. Oh, I get to fight this cat.
Oh, you fight Marmar.
Which Marmar working with Super Silver?
Yeah. Shit, I have yet to see any bronzes.
They're not gonna come in here with Rose in here with their platinum.
You saw what happened with Super Gold. He rolled back.
Shit, I was getting busted earlier by a Diamond Bison.
Damn.
He 5-1.
I don't know, man. I welcome that shit. My greatest moment was beating a fucking Platinum Chun-Li in a battle lounge. And that was definitely his main character. She was like ranked up in the 50s. Let me hear your sweet scream. Damn. That to me made me feel like I was doing something
right. I think Roach saw me beat the damn Urien. And then he rolled that up. I was like, where the hell are you going?
Yeah, I seen the first round. He looked good.
Yeah, he was good. And he just rolled out. Okay, Marmar picking himself back up. I seen that. You know, we're in the 70s. Fight! But I'm not touching rank till I'm touching. Now you should know your fights with Jerry.
Well, I wanted to see what he's going to do on Wake Up. Seems really timid.
Patient. Okay. There we go. Never gets the emotion, but patient. She got an air grab too.
I never seen anybody really use it, but yeah, I do know she has it.
Yeah, I remember I used it against you a couple of times. That was like at the beginning.
Got it. The lag almost let his game.
He let his game plan go. I saw when he tried to do it. Did you? No. Round two. Quite. Oh, damn, where'd the dress go? No. You do that every time. As soon as you get in a serious fight, that damn dress disappears. It throw you off for a little bit. You're like, what, the damn thing's just flowing?
Where'd her jersey go?
Shit. It'd be like that with Laura, too. Fucking jersey leave. Akuma's fucking shirt goes up. You're like, where the shirt?
What the hell's going on?
Yeah, Puma never loses his fucking clothing. Shit, but I like that shit with King of Fighters, though, when you bust up, what's her name? Little girl Yuri. Gee, you beat the damn top off her like fucking Goku. I was like, god damn. Good shit, Marmar. He had something. He was trying.
He was definitely trying.
He got another fight in him. Is my connection off? Because this was solid. Fight.
No, you're good. I just seen it like a little bit when you did the whole whatchamacallit. Like I said, he's patient. Can't count, just need more. Can't cause you need better servers because when Royce throw them damn booms and shit start going just the fucking the server. You be like, god damn.
Shit, I'm messing up.
Especially when you throw the single one, just a regular single one, and then you combo it into that fucking server just goes crazy. You be like, okay. You be like, god damn it.
Precious turn.
Yeah, he just gotta fix them fucking servers, man. I mean, there's gonna be a lot of shit, especially when fucking Tekken come out. I know their server's gonna be shitty,
we
too.
We got Tekken coming out, we got Justice coming out. Like, we got stuff for game up.
Right. I'm just not gonna like Injustice, because not because of the comic part, the fucking armor aspect of the fucking game. I've already played Destiny. I'm just saying, you play a damn rank match in Injustice, and you get some bullshit armor. You know what I'm saying? You win the match, and you get some bullshit armor. You lose, and you get some good ass shit. The damn Destiny loot system. Like my cousin can sit up there get about at least 30 to 40 fucking kills in a damn Crucible match, you know, multiplayer match. They'll give this mug a coin for his worth. A coin. somebody just stepped into the game, probably ran and got a soda, and the match is ending. They'll get like the best fucking gun out the damn game in last place. You'd be like, yeah. They give that mug a coin. I was like, you got a coin? KD, kill death ratio be like in the damn threes and shit. You get a goddamn coin.
One more going at it.
Yeah, one more going in.
Giving everything.
He's giving everything he got.
Yeah, he came up a little short.
Yeah.
Respects to Marmar.
No doubt.
You win. Yeah, you gotta give props to Marmar. Marmar stuck it in. To where fucking super goals just leave. And I mean leave. I was like, as soon as it came Roach's turn, it was like, nah, I'm leaving. Motherfucker, you had Armiga. My whole thing was for him to look and see what you was gonna do anyway. That's why I picked off him. Just cause I wanted to see what he was gonna do. I was like, oh, the same old cheese. I was like, I said, yep, that's a good head. I want Roach to get this match. Shit, I don't even care. I'm gonna see if I can pull one arm, one move, in the cheese box. All right, that's now I can go with my experience. Now I can go with my experiment one more time.
Chun-Li. Now let's begin.
Vega.
I'll show you the epitome of speed.
Jeez.
Vega boys. Pretty boys.
Yeah.
Round one.
Okay, she got the pants on. Okay, I won't be distracted this time.
Still got a fatty, dude.
Oh, why did I do that? I'm gonna hurry that way.
Thought I had an EX.
But that was what I want to do.
Round two. Fight.
He said, alright. You only have a command grab?
Oh, yeah. Why not take a claw off?
He has that back shit. Yeah.
Yeah. That's fine.
Final round. Fight.
Oh man, I'm trying to get you with
right
the air
throw. Tip of the toe.
You lose.
I keep a bag of chronic inside my locker.
He looks cool with a false mask.
Right. Retract the arm in too fast. Like I didn't have my claw.
Cool.
That was a good ass. That was a good ass save. Damn, they don't give me no fucking time. I'm just trying to get a blow back.
That's just so good.
He was my boy on Super 2.
Well, for girl. Fences and shit.
I don't think you could do that on the Super 1. They cut that out after Turbo.
Yeah.
Man, you went to a shell. Almost ran through the whole lobby. Tracer stopped me.
I try, I told you. If I ain't got one, I got another.
He said be out here.
Shit, I can't wait till fucking Tekken's about 30 damn nine characters.
39
that's gonna be a lot. That's gonna be a lot to just recapture.
Shit, even Vanilla Street Fighter 4 didn't have that many.
Oh hell no! Not until like I think not until Ultra. Was it Ultra?
Ultra definitely put up over 40 characters, I think.
Yeah.
This will be but there. They weren't playing anymore. They do another season. They do another season. Will at least be over 30.
I don't know, let's do it for shits and giggles, even though I'm going to lose anyway. Ah!
What's this matchup?
He's doing it to me every time. He's like, oh, I already know it's going to be Gob. Give me Gob! Give me Gob! No! He takes it.
I don't got nothing to lose. I've been using a year for like couple. I've been at my buddy's house this Maria.
Yeah.
It's fun. Honest.
Round one. Fight. Start. Turn. Hadouken. Hadouken.
YOLO.
Right? You only live once.
Tricky.
Oh, you caught me. Good shit. That was too fun. Nice. Got it. Nice.
But I was gone for a second, to be honest.
Right, you was thinking he was thinking of charging.
It's like, hold on.
Like, you throw them things out automatically, it don't even matter.
No charge. No charge.
Round one.
Same as now, no charge.
Okay, defensive man, neutral guy.
Round two.
Gotta be a guy.
Final round. Fight.
Oops. That sounded cool as hell. What?
Why did he do that? My butt didn't even do that whole motion. That's why I'm like, why did he do that?
That shit's sick. How it breaks the guard.
Oh yeah, that's what his stuff does.
That shit's sick. Kind of reminds you of fucking Street Fighter Tekken. You can cancel it. You can't cancel it. Yeah. He was sick in that shit. Street Fighter Tekken, he was sick in that shit. Oh, Marmar boys.
Oh shit.
So him?
Marmar is ready. You going to Jerry on this one.
I'ma stick to the guns. See how far I can go. Before I fall.
Oh shit, come on now. Hey, when you try to refresh something, the shit don't work.
The Chinese foreign ministry spokesman's name is Liu Kang. I don't think it's spelled the same though.
I don't know how I feel about this matchup.
Round one.
Oh, he went cameo. Okay. Oh, wait a second. This is Marmar. I just thought about it.
Adolken.
I think Cammy's one of his whatchamacallits too. Rose out. Check y'all later.
Yeah, I'm gonna play one more and probably do the same.
Okay.
Yeah. No doubt, man. Be easy.
I know she wanted that shit. That was a straight up Street Fighter. Straight up. I wish Cody was in this shit.
Yeah, I've been playing some Alpha on the Fightcade. I hope that's true that they're going to remaster them and put them out. I heard they're going to do 2 and 3. This is it for me.
Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off this shit too.
Yeah, a few beers in that weed kind of got me spinning a little bit.
You about to kick in and watch something.
I'm off to more. 85 degrees.
Hashtag son of a ball back.
Yeah, I recorded that shit during the, towards the end, man. That was probably like my second to last session I ever did. That beat took me fucking 6 hours to make, though. That was crazy. Sean Price was actually going to buy that.
That would have been sweet as fuck, actually.
It would have been. It was going to be called Sean Price is Right. And then he died like a month later.
Fight!
I gotta get out of there. Can't let it get close. You lose. That's a bad thing about Chun Li. She although she has a projectile. But
projectile is so bullshit. I use it more for defense than offense.
Establish your ground game. Establish. Hold your ground.
I like her EX version. I can do some mix ups with it. Someone wants to keep fucking blocking.
I always wonder how they spin like that one. Okay. How's that even possible?
Right.
Don't hold a grudge, okay? That's pretty good.
Fight! What the fuck? About to get thunderstorm. I hope that's what it is, not like a fucking UFO or some shit in my front yard. I don't hear the thunder. Oh, there goes the thunder. Oh man, that should have came out. Good shit.
Close. Very, very close. You move. He said UFO.
Nah, it was definitely lightning. I keep saying I'm like not hearing shit. I just heard the thunder.
UFO.
Actually, we need a UFO right now. Motherfuckers get ready to start setting off nukes. As a matter of fact, I welcome the aliens, man. Come just take me with you, man. It's go
time. Aliens.
Marmar said fuck it, too.
I almost said fuck. Sorry, CK, I'll let you know.
Yeah, no doubt, man. Later.
Good games.
Dug up. Peace.